Hello, hello there everyone. Stax is here once again. The 27th of November. Yes, it's the 27th, right? Yes, it is. And we have a new week, so that does mean a new VIP stuff. And this VIP stuff is actually a new medal in the deal. So, let's talk about it. Also, I still need to log in for the day, 597 for me today, and the union ranking. So, what will this be? Third place. Oh. Well, kind of happy actually, because we always get the 4th or the 5th place with my union. Well, sometimes the 3rd place. As for the 1st and 2nd place, it's always those two. So, don't question it. And those are the top 5. Congratulations! And salutations! And skip this song now. So yeah. So anyways, this is our 3rd place. I get my rewards. It's 1 power gem, 1 set, 1 chip deal, 20 avatar coins. And Scorpio. And this is, 81 is our party ranking. So yeah, we have a couple of things to talk about, but so let's go to other and notices. You see it up above, there is it, key R12 VIP and more. So key R12, get 4 key R12 medals and 1400 jewels. That's it actually. That's all the important stuff. Now, let's have a talk with this medal, key R12. This medal is quite good, in my opinion. It has its benefits if you are doing some really risky events. Otherwise, this medal has its stuff because it deals 8 hits for 2 turns, raises strength by 2 tiers, defense by 2 tiers, and PSM, strength and defense by 1 tier. So, wait, do I say that right? Strength by 2 tiers, defense and PSM strength, and defense by 1 tier. Oh, so strength by 2, and all above the else that goes up, goes by 1. And it removes targets enchantment. So what does that mean? Well, if the enemy has a buff, or it is paralyzed, or poison, it goes away. Pretty useful. And it is only stronger if you put them on the lower slot number. So put them on slot 1, 2 or 3. Don't put them in 4 or 5, then the damage is kind of low. 1, 2 or 3. Mostly 1 and 2. Just like Axel B, only then he is better because he's a buff medal. Also, there is still Melusia EX going on right now, week 3 or 4 of him, I don't remember. I think this is week 3 of him. Yes, let's say week 3 of him. This is week 3 of him, so this is the 3rd week that you can 1 medal of him. And if you did it the last 3 weeks by VIP, then this is your 3rd medal of him. And also you get 7 magic brooms. That's actually invitation Mickey B for free. And 2 replicas for a new combining. Let's collect those jewels, thank you. And collect all of those jewels, thank you. And then I'm gonna say, just for us, what I'm going to do. I am going to buy VIP. And there we go, it is bought. I have now my weekly VIP. I didn't know I did cut out the video by that, although I still did edit it for myself, but this record program does it for me, so yeah, that was kind of an awkward skip. But anyways, now I am VIP and yeah, I have one. So let's collect one of him already at the moment. Scratch. And let's see how the mill is. Well, anyways, I added it in actually for you also. because you see every time I talk about a medal, then I do about information about the right side of the screen or left side, depending on which way is the better, and then a small video about it, how it looks. So, there's that. But there's also a different thing that we need to talk about, and this stuff, it's not happy about it, because now we go to the sad part about this video. So, strap yourself in, hopefully you have something to drink, and let's talk about it. So, we go to other notices again, and then go to Aerial High Score Challenge, because that is also there. So, Aerial. Let's talk about you. You are a good support medal with a good buffer. You are single target, raise strength by 60s for one turn and lowers defense by 1 tier for one turn. Basically, she is Kaiwi 0.2, only never single target, with one less defense down and no attributes up. So there's that. But she comes with a restore of 5 gauges, so that is a plus side. Now, what is the minus point? Is because two things. One thing, I just bought VIP for 15 bucks actually. Not 5 bucks because they didn't change that, so that is quite annoying. Because most people were thinking, oh, this Black Friday, so that will be a sale, or today when I'm recording this, then it is Electronics Day or something like that, and then all electronics go down, they say, but it is not. So it is still 15 bucks, so that's kind of sad for most people. I can do 15 bucks for 2 weeks. I can do that because I have a job and it is my responsibility with my money. That's it. But for children or young teenagers that don't get a lot of money or don't have a good job, they will get problems with it. So, and what you can see for this high score challenge medal, what for kind of medals you need if you need to get extra numbers to get higher on the list to get this medal better. Because you need to be in the top 5000 to collect her, Aerial, and most people are going to use this medal set. It's all the masters, the new VIP, Melusia EX, EX Kaiwi, so the ultimate buffer, so you don't even need that medal, Aerial, and the two medals what we did get for 7%, so it is kind of nice. But there's a problem. She is kind of late, Aerial. Really late. Really, really late, this medal. Aerial is really late in this game. Like, oh yeah, also her new daily organizations. I need to record that separately, but she is just a little bit too late. Like, really too late. Also, I'm gonna do this as well. So, book. Oh, wait, no. So, upright reds was one. So, where's that Sora? Where is he? I did get him, right? No, not there. Not here. There he is. Pull you away and become you, Melusia EX. So where are you, my Melusia EX? Not there. Oh wait, I still need to do the quest for it. You know what, we don't do that right now, because otherwise it is too long. So we bring a different kind of support medal. My Neku. Because in my livestream it was pretty hilarious. He did get a good guild number, it was like 172. So it was only 8 magic mirrors on him. And I did that because I have one copy of him left. But the trades, it was hilarious. 3 times in a row, literally the first 3 times, were extra attack 40%. And I was thinking, oh god, now he does that 3 or 4 times. No, it's just 2 times on this. Just sad about it, but still. I was happy that I didn't get it 3 times in a row, because it's pretty rare to get that. But 2 extra gauges and anti-sleep is not bad. I will say it's like the best thing you can have on him. Yes, 40% extra power is the best what you have on him, but I like the anti-sleep a little bit, because you... Oh wait, I put an auto mode. Whoops! Oh well. Also, then we do this. So yeah. I'm not angry about it. So yeah. I'm happy with the traits I have. Alright, so... Pets... What? Oh wait, it was double cast with Neku. My bad. Oh, I was just thinking, what? How? Normally I don't kill that, but... Oh well. Hit this, and... EX metal copy, and bam. There we go. Next floor. So basically, it's nothing special actually. This, yes, most people are angry about it. This is for only 15 bucks, but just what I said, it is. Yes, it is kind of sad, but it just, you just had to be happy because on Black Friday we did get 3000 jewels for free, and that's like 15 bucks. So we basically did get free 15 bucks. And people are still kind of complaining about, yeah, why is it not for 5 bucks or something like that? Oh, God. People, just be happy that you just got something for free. That's all what I have to say. The animation of it is not all the superior, but oh well. It's something. So yeah, I'm not angry about it like I just said. By the way, where's the witch? We have this guys. I want to finish this. I want to get 5 million if it can. There we go. That's a bloody monkey. A bloody monkey. So, there we go. But what skill do I want to use on that key R12? That's a good one. Because I actually don't know which one I will use. It's a 3 cost, so the cost is not expensive or anything. And it is not really in damage metal, so you can say a defense metal like what I have with my Nike, defense boost 2 marks, but I have only 1 left and attack boost 1 marks is not worth on this metal. So a defense boost 4? I have that, but it's not really worth that, so... I don't know. Maybe paralysis or poison or sleepless, ha 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 ha. Or triple threat. I still have that, but who still uses those skills? I don't, and I don't never will. Why did I even buy that then? Well, it was on the Roxas avatar set, if you can see, so yeah. Oh well. There we go. Alright. Now, on to the next. That is this one. So put an auto battle. And if I'm not mistaken, it's a 1-hit or 1-turn dead end. And myself again. This gives me a little buff as well. Then we go with a slam and dam and dam. Bam. And again, slam and dam and dam. Bam. Then we use this metal, fully gilded, 6% anti-ground and chips on it. As well, so I do extra damage. There we go. And I did steal his item. And you do get a lot of lux in this, if I say so. So if you really need lux in this coming week, just play this every time and go, As far as you are, oh wait, I do. Go to fight, I can now kill them all in one turn. Watch this. And slam slam them, bam bam. There we go. My point is just to get 5 million, just to get Aerial, because I'm not that kind of guy that wants to be in the top 1000 or anything, because I never did. I had one chance to get that, but oh well. Bam. And then bam. Oh wait, slap this one then. And use Ava here. And the green cat is dead. Nice. I will die? Oh no, I will not die because of a defense to boost marks and all the don't need to use him. Don't need to use him. Go with EX. Go. There we go. This makes him 30. Then we go and make him lower. And now he will die. Or she will die. The cat lady will die. There we go. So 36 million we have now, grab this, and now where I did end up with is with him. I'm not happy with him, because of his 10 cost. But maybe there is a way. Alright, so stop with auto battle, slap him. Yes, that makes him 6, then it goes there, it's 6. 6. And again. 6. Then I need to use him. Then I just go and use the best of him. There we go. And ooh. Now I will die. Oh, I will survive. That's completely different. Alright. I can do it one time. Actually, I need to use him 2 times. Oh, why not? I need to hit him. Then it's gonna stay at 1. Then it's gonna stay at 1. Now I get punished with this. So I do my best what I can. That is that. Ugh. Thank God I've Asuna Wam on him. And now we are going to kill him. There we go. So only the boss left, I think so, right? Yes, I think it's only the boss left. Yes, there he is. Oh my god, he has a counter on his head. Why? Why does he have a counter on his head? What is then the point of bringing key R12 with me then? If he has that on his head. Alright, and then we're gonna slam it. And D3, alright. Slam it again. 9. Now, I don't think I will get 50 million with this setup. Ooh. Maybe, I don't know. Now, this is. Ooh, and I die. And it's the end as well. So, not in this video then, it looks by it. Oh well. My high score is higher. And it is manageable. If I get my Melusia EX with me and I replace it with... Yeah, which metal then? No, I don't want to do the raid boss. Thank you very much. So, anyway. So yeah. That's all what I have to say. Let's finish it off with one last pull, because I want to, and I am pretty lucky if you comes to that, so let's hope for the best. And it is, come on, it is an upright one, so that is a good thing. One upright one, one upright one, I regret everything. Alright. En Rico B then. Alright. So, yeah. Pretty bad. I was expecting on an EX medal, but I think it did not come. By the way, it was D5, right? Yes, it is a D5 and it is a 94% guild, so I can reroll you, so that is at least nice. Let's hope for a good number. Now, it is a medal that I want to have, but not poison resistant, so it will still be a useful medal. So yeah. Guys, thank you all so much for watching. I have to say, you don't have to buy the VIP, but I do because it is my choice of it. And thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, and like I said, bye bye.